Hey guys, this is SB737 and welcome back today to another video inside of my awesome world. And it's another lovely morning and we're going to go ahead down to Fred's challenge shack and see what today's challenge is to get my reward fish breakfast. So we'll head down these stairs and out the door and straight down to the shack. And today we are going to be not building at all either. We're going to be doing some very fun stuff. We're going to be interesting, exploring, and we're going to be adventuring. But first things first, breakfast. So, good morning, Fred. Good morning, Sean. Sean, you know, you don't even need these shears anymore, do you? There's some shears in here, but you don't even need them. You keep yourself well clean shaven now, so I don't think we need to bother with that. Anyway, today's challenge is set off some fireworks inside the challenge shack. Are you sure this is a good idea, Fred? Well, we'll do it. I mean, it's not something I recommend you trying at home, this setting fireworks off inside. But I'll do it because, you know, for a fish, it's got to be worth it for Fred, hasn't it? And I'm sure nobody will get hurt in this instance. Right, I'm going to need some stuff then, okay? And I'm not going to find it in my house. I'm going to need to make some fireworks. I'm going to need first, I think I'm going to need some paper. Yeah, so I'll go down to the sugarcane farm through here. I've got way more sugarcane than I could ever possibly use. So I might as well go ahead and use some of it up now. So let's go ahead and grab, if we just grab like those 48, that should be more than enough, shouldn't it? We're also going to need some gunpowder. So I know there's going to be some gunpowder in the mob trap. So if we just grab like a stack of that or whatever, then that should be good, shouldn't it? So there should be some in here. There we go. We'll grab those 51. We're also going to need, I think, the only other thing I can think of is dye. So we're going to need a load of dye. What dye should we use? I fancy something like maybe green or blue or something. I should have quite a bit of lapis down in the chess room. And then I could also, yeah, let's go and get a load of lapis then. And then we'll kind of maybe just have some blue fireworks or something like that. That'll work okay, won't it? Yeah, let's go for that then. So, down in the chess room, there should be a lapis chest in the auto storage bit, so I can use that. I don't think I've got any, I wouldn't have enough anyway. I'd need like a stack of the dye to really, you know, make a lot of these fireworks. Because, you know, there's no point setting off one. If we're going to do this, we're going to do this properly and set off a lot of fireworks. So I think the lapis, yeah, right the way at the edge here, is at the end here it is. So yeah, we've got some blue, so let's grab a stack of that. And we've also got some yellow, we can make a few different colors as well. Like if I go ahead and look here, we could make I believe green is green, or is only from cactus green, maybe is green. I thought that if you put blue and yellow together you might get green, but it doesn't look like that's a combination, does it? No, okay, well never mind. So there's no point having the yellow unless we've got a green dye one, which I don't think I have a green dye one. Let's have a little check along here, unless there's one with like cactuses in it or something. I think cactuses are in this chest here. Yeah. So we'll not worry about that. We'll just make some blue fireworks. We can make them here actually. So you press LT and you go straight to this tab. So first of all, we need to make a firework star. So we'll make it with the lapis. So we will make ourselves as many of those as we can. We'll use up all the gunpowder to do that. But we should have quite a lot. Like okay, we've got 51 of them. We then, I think we can add some effects to it if we wanted, but I don't, let's add the star. So we select that star, and then what do we do? I need to make the paper first as well. I forgot about making the paper. All I have is just the sugar cane at the moment. So yeah, we need to craft this into paper as well first. There we go. Now we can do it. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and yeah, just go straight to the end one. And if we go ahead and, oh, but now I've got no gunpowder left. I used all the gunpowder. Okay, I only need to top up on gunpowder. I think there's gunpowder in this chest. There's 27. There's a big stack up there. There we go. That's what we need. I knew there was gunpowder somewhere. Okay, let's use another crafting table. Okay, so yeah, we're going to go ahead and make. Hold on, I'm not making the right things here, am I? I need to add that and then make them. Yes, okay, if you don't press Y, it'll just like make a load of like firework rockets that basically do nothing. So there we go, we made all the ones we could. So we've got five here that are just random rockets. And then yeah, you see in a future update, those rockets will be able to use like for flying Elytra. You'll be able to boost yourself higher with those firework rockets. But at the moment, all they do, these ones here, basically, you just set them off. And then they just literally just do that, and that's it. That's all they do. So these other ones I've made, though, are going to be a little bit more exciting. Should we do a little tester one outside? So we've got 43 of these. There you go. Look, and it'll just go like that. Look at that. So imagine doing this inside. All right, Fred. All right, brace yourself, okay? We're here. Sean, you may be stunned to shock in a second. Okay, here we go. We're going to go crazy with these fireworks. Oh, look at this. It's so amazing in here. It's like a disco. Oh, I like that. I'm going to do 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There we go. I did 11. Okay, one for extra. Look at that. Look, it's pretty cool, isn't it? That was a good challenge. I actually enjoyed that one. All right, I'm going to go ahead and grab all of that. Do you mind if I just chuck all this junk in here, Fred? Well, it's not junk, but spare stuff. Okay, if I brought more sugar cane, I would have been able to make more. And I'll take my reward fish and I'll keep the remaining fireworks. But a challenge well done, eh? I suppose that was a very colourful morning for Fred, wasn't it? Okay, so... Ooh! My goodness, I did not expect to see that in the house. Okay, now don't panic. Don't panic, SB. What do I do in a situation like this? I'm just going to have to take it out, I'm afraid. It's not Fenton, is it? It looks like it could be a Fenton. I better go and check on Fenton after. In fact, before I kill it, I better go and check that it isn't Fenton. Better go and check that Fenton's okay in his lab before I do anything. I'll give him a firework as well if he is still okay. If not, we're in a bit of trouble here. Fenton, are you all right? There's a... Oh, Fenton? Oh, you're here. That's good, right. Hey, look at this. A nice little bit of firework action. Yeah, we just have a random zombie villager in the house. And okay, I'm glad you're all right. He kind of was wearing your clothes. That's all. That's why I was a little bit questioning it, that Fenton hadn't been turned to a zombie villager. I didn't want to kill it and then find out, oh, I should have just cured him. So I'm going to take out this one then. All right, go on. Yeah, there's no place for you in here. No. Right, anyway, next we are going to go to the end. And we're going to be exploring the end city today. So yeah, that involves getting the Elytra. It also involves getting the end dragon head. I'm just exploring. Did I forget to close this last time I came through here? That's very irresponsible of me. Anybody could just be waltzing down here. I need to be a bit more careful, don't I, closing these things up. So I'm gonna have my fish at the bottom of here, okay? So yeah, I think the Elytra and the Ender Dragon head are kind of the most exciting things. But there's of course other things. There's a lot of chests with loot in there, so we could get some really good gear. There's going to be Shulkers we're going to get to experience them. We're probably going to get hit with them and be floating off with the levitate effect. So it's going to be interesting. Okay, now then, firework in the stronghold. There we go. That just had to be done. Okay, now I want to see what happens if you set off a firework in the end. That's a first, isn't it? I bet there's not many people that can say they've done that. Firework in the end. Right. Let's see. How do we get out of it? I built a thing here. There we go. Okay. So, yeah, I'm going to need an enderpearl as well. I didn't bring any with me. I did have some in the chest room, though, but they're not too bad. I mean, oh, I forgot to bring all my armor again. Oh, dear. Right. I'm tempted to go back and get it, but I might just wing it. I forgot to pick up my armor out of the chest. That's very careless of me indeed. Oh, well, we'll just be brave, okay, and we'll just keep our head to the ground, okay, and we'll try and avoid all Endermen where possible. Okay, right, there's a big, like, tower here. I brought some cobblestone, so what I can do is I can actually make a bit of a staircase, really, I think is probably the smart thing to do. So, let's go from, I don't know, from here. That tower's kind of not important, is it, really? So, yeah, if we just go like this and just build a little staircase up, but without getting them in the wrong place. Come on, we want a nice, neat staircase. Come on, let's keep it together. Okay, so we'll go like this, and we'll get as high as we can up, and then, we'll just enderpearl in. But this is going to be good to just be like a permanent basis kind of a staircase, really. That's the plan, anyway, so... we're up to here, and from here, you just can't miss, can you? No, you see, you just can't miss. And I don't like where you end up here, though. This is a dangerous place indeed. Okay, right. Let's have a little look. Are we going to die if we jump off here? We're going to be okay. All right. Next things next. We're going to go ahead and head up here. Let's have another bit of steak, okay? Now then, I don't want to kill any Shulkers, because in a future update, you'll actually get Shulker shells, okay? Now, Shulkers don't respawn, you see. They're just here. So, I want to wait till that update comes out where I can get the Shulker shells and I can make Shulker boxes, which is like a form of chest. So, yeah, I don't want to kill these guys. I'm just going to have to let them do this, okay? Whoa! No, don't attack each other! No! Hit me! Oh, we've been hit. I take it back. I'm walking on air. This is cool. This is so cool. How much levitate have I got? Four more things. I feel like I am on the moon right now. It literally feels like I am on the moon. That was cool, but those shulkers may kill each other. Okay, right. Was there anything up here? Oh, we can go even higher. I've never actually explored an end city before properly. I did make one on like the murder mystery, but other than that, I've never been in an actual end city. So this is kind of exciting for me, really. You know, this is good. I can bring back a load of purple blocks if I want. But I think I'll probably make them from chorus, just because I don't want to take anything away from this end city. So, yeah, I don't know where the chests are or how this has all worked out. I think there's the end ship, so we could probably get over there, actually. We've got these end rods as well that I could craft myself or bring back. Uh-oh, we've been hit. I see. Thank you, Shulker. Was it you? Oh, it might have been you. Right. It's not too bad inside. It's when it's outside that you get hit with the levitate that it's a problem. Okay. Okay. Now it's dangerous. Uh-oh, I'm going to die. I'm going to get killed by a Shulker. These are actually kind of a dangerous thing. Oh, I'm out of here. I'm away. Ah, that'll teach you. No, he's coming. Okay, I think we got away. All right, this is so scary. This is pretty dangerous. I didn't realize they were this bad. Okay. Oh, no. Feather falling saved my life. Okay, right, this is dangerous. I do not like it in there. Right, we've got to go fast in here because those Shulkers are really quick to get you. So we're going to go ahead and jump over here. Right, yeah, we want to avoid them as much as we can. Oh, there is even a chest here. I didn't even see this before. Okay, right, let's go. Grab all of this stuff. There's some really good loot in here as well. Okay, I'm just going to have to take you out, I'm afraid, Shulker. Yeah, you have been a problem. Oh, we've got armor. Oh, that's a saving grace. Okay, now I'm safe. Yeah, I'm not going to take out the other one then. I feel a little bit safer. He can't even hit me either. I'm in a pretty safe position. That sword's not really better, but at least, you know, we've got something. And now the levitate effect just helps me get out of here as well, which is very handy indeed. Okay, I think we're okay now. Yep, I think we're okay right now. I need to just make sure that I don't fall down like I did before. So that was handy to actually get some armor. Yeah, I didn't want to take out any Shulkers, but sometimes I had to do it just for my own safety. Uh-oh, I may need a Shulker to hit me, actually. Thank you very much. Okay, uh-oh. But they do kind of pack a bit of a punch. Look at the amount of them in here as well. Okay, this is a really interesting kind of a thing. I hope there's something up here. Right, let's go. Okay, hit me. There we go. Thank you. Right. To be honest, even if I suppose I could just kill them because I can just reset the end at a later date, can't I? So I might as well take out some of these Shulkers, actually. Because, yeah, if I ever need to get them again, I can literally just reset the end and do it like that. So I might as well. Yeah, I might as well. Okay, right. Hit me again. Come on. I need these. This is a really cool way to, like, explore. Okay, I'm going from the outside. That's fine by me. That's probably the safer way to go anyway. Have I got enough of it? Yes, just about enough. Okay, there's some chests in here as well. Perfect. And you can't get to me from here. I think they can go through walls, can those things that they fire at. It's a really, really cool, like, thing, really, I think. But, yeah, let's just go ahead and head through here. Uh-oh. Well, I had to break it, didn't I? Right, I'm going to have to fix the floor now. I feel like I don't want to do anything to this. I feel like I want to leave this entity as intact as possible. Okay, right, so we've got some chests here. Let's just see what is in these. So we have got, oh, beetroot seeds. That's good because I haven't even got these in my world. Right, I'm going to have to act quick. I don't have time to look at it all and be, oh, and look at that, some good iron and some diamonds. Really, the thing I like about the end city as well is just the loot. Like, it feels like, you know, killing the ender dragon brings like a huge reward with the end city, doesn't it? Because there's so much amazing stuff in here. So I want to get up to the top of there next then, I guess. I feel like I'm almost going to miss a lot of stuff here as well. I don't know if there's anything up there. Some of them towers is always going to be empty. Let's just eat some of this. So we got beetroot seeds, which was a big thing because I don't actually have those in my world at this moment. Because my world was created before the update, and the only way to get them is villages or chests or something like that. But because this end city was generated in the new update, they're there. So that is really, really handy to be able to get these. Okay, I'm flying up. I'm going to put my helmet on as well, okay? Right, let's go. So we're going to go ahead and head as high up here as we can. We've got 9 levitation at the moment, so as long as we can kind of keep going, and it keeps hitting me, which is perfect. It actually keeps just boosting me up that little bit more. I really think this is a really kind of a handy thing, isn't it, the whole levitation effect thing. Okay, so still got 8 seconds. Okay, perfect, right. And I'm going to, so I take it out at the top, I need it to hit me again, really. Okay, hit me. There we go, thank you. Right. Is there anything up here, or is this a waste of my time? Oh, now I'm trapped here as well. It's like I'm full of hot air, like a hot air balloon or something. Right, it hits me again, and then I can come up above here, and there's actually nothing here. Are you being serious? And now I'm floating away! Yeah! I'm floating away. This is where I can imagine that getting the Elytra is going to be amazing with this. Okay. So the end ship is all the way down there. So that's kind of where I need to go. I kind of made my way up to the top of there for no reason, didn't I? Oh, let's bring back an end rod as well. What can we break? I think they're just a thing you can just break with anything and they'll just instantly break. Yeah, like that. Okay. So let's have a little look. So the end ship is just there. So let's make our way there. We've got these feather falling, so we should be good unless we get shot up into the air, and then we're not going to be good at all. I think I've gone way too high for this, haven't I? I don't know. It seems like these side things don't seem to have any chests in. It just seems to be more of the central things. Okay, you guys, just calm down. They're all attacking each other. Okay, right. So if I go right down to here, and then work my way. Oh, this is where there was. I got ambushed here last time. Okay, there they are. Yes, right. Run for your life. Okay. Where's the way out of here then? Should I just like break it? I need the bridge. I need to find the bridge. I think I've gone down too far now. Actually, I should just build to it or something like that instead of doing all this fancy stuff. But it is kind of fun flying around. I'm gonna be honest. Being able to fly in Minecraft is a pretty cool thing to be able to do. And I guess the Elytra make it even more special. All right, let's just go ahead and break out through here then. Okay. Okay, that's not the right side. What about this side? That's the wrong side. What about getting all the armor has definitely helped a lot as well. I don't think that's the right side either. What about this? Oh, okay. I'm on the way to the right side. Now then, where is that end ship? Just hit me up a bit. Yeah, I can have a good look. Oh, it's there. This is I'm miles away. No wonder I can't get to it. Am I going to make this? I don't think I'm going to make it if I jump off here, am I? Right, so we're going to have to just wait until we fall. You can see how useful the feather falling boots are as well. Like, without them, I'd probably be dead by now. Okay, yeah, so we want to go to that little place there and then make a bridge across from there, don't we? All right, so let's just head through here. And, yeah, to the end ship we go. If only there was a shulker. Oh, come on. Should we go for it? Let's go for it. Yes, come on. I've got 8 seconds. I've got 6 seconds. I've got 5 seconds. Shoot me again. Shoot me again. Yes, I made it. I flew onto the ship. I feel like Peter Pan or something like that. You know? Right, I've got to make it above the ship now. I've got to get onto the ship. Okay, right, let's go up to the top of here. This looks like the kind of place to go to me. Okay, how much we got left? 2 seconds. Perfect. Okay, I'm on top of the world. All right, let's have a little nibble. But that was good. That was really cool, like, to be able to fly onto the ship. Right, I believe that the good stuff, like the Elytra and all that, is inside the ship. So here we go. Right, here we are inside. There's going to be a Shulker guarding it as well. So we've got to be steady. What have we got here? 2 potions of healing. Perfect. Okay, so that's some good stuff. And there they are, the Elytra. Okay, right. So let's just be steady in here. So it's just a load of obsidian. And there's the Shulker. Okay, you can't hit me, my boy. Yeah, that's right. They follow you, don't they? I forgot about that. He's going to hit me. Right, I'm going to go and take him down anyway. Okay, I wish I could hit these back at him. Okay, right, let's take you down. There we go. That's the Shulker well and truly dealt with. Okay, what have we got in here first? A load of iron. An iron shovel with efficiency 3. Very nice indeed. And we've also got some more leggings with mending on. That's also got mending. That's handy. Okay, and if you notice, I actually need a new shovel. Because look, I've got... that shovel is nearly broken. Or I could put them together, maybe. I don't know if that's possible, but let's have a look. So I've got mending and protection 4 of those. They've also got mending and unbreaking. Okay, that's cool. Anyway, the big moment, you guys. The big moment. I've been waiting a long time for this. The Elytra are mine. Okay, they look stupid with the pants on, though. There we go. Now they look cool. Look at this. I have got the Elytra from the end city. This is awesome because now we can make some cool like courses in my world and stuff like that. And it just opens so much. And now we're going to do it. We're going to jump. Okay. Hopefully these wings open. Otherwise. Oh, the dragon egg ahead. I almost forgot. The most important part of the whole thing. Right. I've got to be careful about this. Okay. I don't want to drop it. I don't want to lose it or anything like that. Right. Okay. Right. Let's just be very steady. Alright, let's just build a little bridge underneath it, okay? And what we can do is we can easily pick it up. Otherwise, yeah, things may go a little bit wrong. So, there we go. We have now got ourselves the dragon head as well. Okay, here we go. Can I put it on as well? Oh, yes, look at me, you guys. I am literally a dragon. Okay, here we go. Whoop. And I'm flying, it works. Looks kind of stupid with the big head on. Let me take the head off. Oh, I'm gonna crash. Look at this though, I am flying around the end. That is absolutely amazing. Okay, so I feel like the cool thing as well is that the levitation effect that the shulkers give you is going to be really cool for like boosting me up right now. So if I want to like fly, if I can find a shulker to shoot me, there we go, you shoot me. Okay. And now, like, if I'm going to fall, I can literally use the Elytra and save myself from everything. Okay. Is that Enderman floating as well? No, he's not. Okay. Is this going to hit me as well? If this one hits me as well, that's going to be handy. Oh, they missed me. Come on. You've got to aim better than that, Shulker. Come on. Come on. You could do this. Right. So I'm going to have a nibble on these. And hopefully these just kind of keep hitting me upwards. And if that happens, then that's going to be so handy. Right. See if this one can hit me upwards as well. Okay, if it can make it, I don't think it's going to. Okay, right, we've got 2 seconds left, so let's just jump under here. So there's not enough shulkers around for my liking. Let's have a see. There might be some more of those things being shot up right now, though. Let's have a little see. Has he lost interest in me? Oh, no, here he comes. There they go. Oh, it went right through me. It passed right through. I wonder if they can go through walls or they just get absorbed maybe by blocks. I don't know. I really don't know. But this is just amazing, okay? This is absolutely awesome. So I'm going to go ahead and just head over this way. And I guess we can head home and have a little play with the Elytra. Can I make it straight in? Nope, I can't. Okay, I need an enderpearl to go home now. I'm going to put this armor on as well just to be on the safe side. It's kind of cool. That's the first time I've got anything with the mending enchantment on as well. So that's a really cool thing to have as well. So it's definitely been a really good journey here. So I'm going to go ahead and just hit you a few times. Maybe a fourth time, okay, and then hit you like that. There we go, with the looting, and then we got two enderpearls. That's absolutely perfect. And I'm also going to build a nice little bridge. So I might have missed a bit of stuff, but the fact is, I think I've got a lot of really good stuff from doing this. Like, you think I've got the beetroot seeds, I've got the elytra, the dragon head. I've also got, just so much stuff. What else? I'm trying to think, what else did I actually manage to get? So we got the elytra, dragon head, let's put that back on as well, because why not? we just got like mending enchantments, we got potions, we got so much stuff. What's these? These boots that we got have protection 3, feather falling 4, unbreaking 3, and frost walker 2. They're way better than my original boots. That's really awesome as well. Okay, that's good. Okay, right, let's go, and hut. Okay, now then, let's fly straight in. Okay, here we go. We're going home. There we go, in hard to the portal. I'm not going to make it, am I? Or am I? Am I? And I did. There we go. We made it through. Okay, right. I'm going to go to the highest point in my world. I do believe that the highest point in my world is the top of my lighthouse, I think. I can't think of anywhere higher than that. So we'll go ahead and maybe head up there. And then we'll fly down, okay, and have a little fly over my world as a final finish. Okay, so yeah, we'll head up the stairs, but I'm going to have a lot of fun with these lights. Look at my head as I run. Oh, it's so hilarious. I'm just like a little walking dragon. Okay, right. Let's just go up here, okay, and go up to the top, and then we'll fly out the side of this, okay? I wish I had more than one enderpearl, then I could like do the through the wall glitch, but as it happens, I can't really do that kind of, but not to worry, okay? So up here we go, and over. All right, so where should we fly to? Where should we go? Let's go this way, okay? I can always fix this later, guys, so we'll not worry too much about breaking things, okay? It's all about the flight, okay? This is the big thing, okay? I'm going to go as high as I can possibly get to the highest point on the lighthouse, okay? So, yeah, this looks like the highest point in the world to me, okay? I always think it looks better without this as well. Okay, here we go. Right. Steady yourself, okay? We're going to take a course that leads me this way. No, I didn't sprint after all that. Just a big anti-climax thing, wasn't it? It was like, here we go, it's gonna be big, and then I didn't have any stuff left, any food, so I couldn't sprint. Okay, take two. Here we go, a firework to celebrate as well. Right, 3, 2, 1, and a wet. Whoa, fly! I didn't even get that right either. I was going to fall and die. Oh, well, not to worry. I'll try it again at some other point. We're not going back up there, and I can set off fireworks as well, I think. Or can I? No, I don't think I can. But not to worry, okay? That was the end city in my awesome world, which is awesome. We now have the Elytra. Look, I'm flying, I'm swimming across the water kind of a thing. This is a really weird concept. So you can kind of fly the Elytra underwater, can't you? That's cool. Underwater elytra flying. Okay, now I've lost it. Can you do it? No, once you've lost it, you can't get it back either. But anyway, guys, thank you very, very much for watching this episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. And if you did, please do be sure to leave a like. And also please do subscribe if you're new to the channel for daily videos of Minecraft. And there'll also be two more videos pop on your screen that are recommended. So I'm sure you would enjoy watching them if you want to check them out. So yeah, guys, as I said, thanks so much for watching. And hopefully I will see you guys next time.